Hi Cancer, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Cancers, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, Cancers. This is for your relationship and this is for your career situation. If you want more clarity, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general energy, guys. So you can stay tuned for that. So let's see what are these cards first, guys. We have Ace of Stars, Two of Spheres in reverse, and Astronomer of Spheres. So in your situation, guys, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship, you are in a situation, maybe really confused and you have a lot of doubts in your circumstance. So it may be in your work, you don't know what to do and you are in an important position today. You need to make the right choice. You are quite successful, you are holding an important position in this work, so you are the deciding authority and you need to make right choices today. But you are involved in some kind of a financially difficult situation and you need to come out of it, and that is the reason you are feeling that pressure to make the right choice or choose the right path today. And you are confused, you have a lot of doubts today in your situation, guys. Again, it can even be a situation in this relationship, guys. You need to make the right choice for yourself and for this person, and you don't know what is the right thing today. And maybe you are someone who's really confident and you have faith and trust in yourself and trust in your capacity and skills, and you know that you will always make the right choice. And today there is a person in your life today. So this person is really helping you. It may be your person you love, or it may be your sibling, your parent, or your friend, someone really close to you. And this person is something like a breeze sometimes, and someone like a tyrant sometimes. So they have such a hold on you, power on you. So they do things only for your best. So they have your intentions, good intentions, and they are truly concerned of you, guys. And that is the reason they are holding such power over you, and they love you no matter what. So this may be the person you love. So it may be a true love, guys, and that is the reason they are with you through thick and thin. Maybe you are facing some difficult situations, but still this person is here with you, standing by you, supporting you in whatever situation you are in. And you need not worry, Cancers, because I also see that you are getting that clarity very soon. So whatever your situation is, you will find the reason for the troubles or the truth behind that circumstance. So some kind of clarity is also reaching you today, guys, Cancers. So let's see what is the card specific to your relationship. So we have Knight of Suns. So with this card, this may be what you feel about this person or what they feel about you. So maybe today this person is showering their attention on you. They love you. They want to be with you, and maybe you also love this attention you are getting from this person. They are always watching you, trying to be with you, helping you in every possible way. So some kind of you both have a true understanding and compatibility, guys, great compatibility with each other. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. We have Lady of Suns. So in your situation, guys, maybe this person is also helping you in your work. So some important decisions are being made today with the support of this person you love, or with the support or guidance of someone in your life today, guys, Cancers. So that is the reading for y'all today, Cancers. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is your first card and first crystal. This is your second card and second crystal. So whichever card you want to choose, you can first think about your situation. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. So let's start the reading with the first card, guys, for those who chose this card and this crystal. So we will keep this card aside. So this is the card for y'all, guys. Be content. So it just means serenity, acceptance and peace in our situation. So how do we find contentment in our circumstance? We face a lot of struggles, stress, and we fear everything in our situation. Maybe it is time we find that space within ourselves where we are able to accept certain things as they are. Maybe it is time we accept it as they are to give us that peace of mind. So this does not mean that you need to be complacent. Contentment means that accepting everything in our life as it is. Maybe certain things we are able to change, we have control over, but certain things which we cannot control, we should not let those things hijack our life, take control of us. So you need to embrace the things that you can change for the better, both in your internal and external environment, and working on to make the necessary changes one step at a time. But for those changes which we cannot change or which we do not have any control, we must accept it as it is and do not feel any pain or feeling lost because we are unable to control that circumstance or that choice or that person. So whatever it is, guys. So living one day at a time, not worrying about the past or stressing about the future. So that will also help to bring peace of mind, harmony, balance and serenity in our hearts, guys. So that is the angel's guidance with this card for y'all, guys. For those who chose this card, this is the time for peace and happiness, and the way to do that is accepting your situation as it is without stressing. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this crystal and the second card, It says building blocks. So in our life, in this situation, maybe we are making a great progress in our life and things are gaining momentum right now in our situation, and it is an extraordinary time to focus on the things that are important to us today, guys. Maybe in this relationship, it just means that we are moving towards some new connection, some new relationship, or we are making the existing relationship much more better. We are laying that strong foundation. And how to have that strong foundation in this connection? We must build it on honesty, humility, clear understanding, and that desire and that love to know each other, understand each other. So by doing that, we are forming a strong foundation in this relationship, and that way this relationship will withstand any storm or any tough time that we face together, and it will help us to repair and strengthen this connection we have with each other. And we both will grow wiser, powerful and stronger together. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So in the same way, even in our work situation, the right way to build a strong foundation in our career is by having that positive intentions. So whatever dreams and aspirations we need for us to reach the goals we have in our life, we must feel inspired to do that, and we should march on towards the truth with that truth in our heart. So we want to achieve certain things, we must put our honest efforts, so that way we will be able to reach success very soon, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading. So that is the reading for y'all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.